comic book, and Joe Rogan's been hustling on their time. That's what we talk about.